Yeah, I know Roger Schulte. I had to stop him one time. He comes through the gate, he thinks he's the only guy on his base that doesn't have to show his badge because he's been here so long.
Last words of advice for Roger?
Get to work. Let your hair grow, son. Yeah. You too can be 50s iffy again.
John, come here, John.
Hey, Rich, look what I found in the recycle bin up in the supply room. This could be bad news for you, man. It's got your name on with a line through it.
Yeah, figures.
I saw Roger throw it in there.
Well, one has been to another, I guess.
David, stop that. Go away, David, go away.
Don't you want to say goodbye to Roger?
Oh, is that what we're doing? Bye, Roger. I envy you. Wait, I'll get my Kleenex and dry.
Ha! Hey, how are you?
Say goodbye to Roger.
Say goodbye to Roger. I will be glad to. Well, I really don't want to say goodbye to Roger. It's been great working with him all this time. But I guess there's a time to move on. And so I'm hoping that, I know he's very active in the Supervisors Club, and I'm planning to stay involved too, so maybe we'll get to see each other from time to time at events. In fact, I'm going on the trip April 4th. So anyhow, goodbye for now, Roger. But I'll sure hope to be seeing you from time to time. Thanks.
He's taken, I hope you know.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is the red
one. Well, then get him.
Go first, David. You old show-off.
Stop that.
See?
Hey, Rog, how you doing? Hey, I think I found something you might have been looking for. Hey, look at this, Rog! It's your missing phone! We only got 514 to look for now! Take care, Rog!
Hey, John, wanna say goodbye to Roger?
No, I told you no the first time.
Bye, Roger. Thanks for everything, man. Good luck.
Ever notice there's always women around Roger? It's like he's a secret agent.
The name is Schulte. Roger Schulte.
I'll miss you.
I had a problem.
Hey, did you hear that Roger Schulte's retiring?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I loved him, man. I grew up with the Peanuts comic strip. Wonder who's going to be doing it now.
Have a good one, Roger.
Hi, Roger. Well, just a word of thanks for being one of my mentors in my early Callow years. In honor of all your efforts and assistance, I've decided to name this new network interface after you. I don't know, maybe RINC, the Roger Information Network, something like that. But thanks again for all your help.
Hi, Roger. This is Sandy Nagy, wishing you well on your retirement. We do miss you here. And there's a couple things I'd like to thank you that I really don't know if I've ever had the opportunity to thank you for. And the first item is that I really feel that you helped me to grow technically here in telecommunications. I've always appreciated that. And the second thing is I always appreciated that you always ate healthy food in the late afternoon, either an apple, a banana, or cucumbers. And that always served as a reminder for me to eat healthy. So I always appreciated that too. So we'll see you for now.
Hey Roger, have a nice vacation while you're retiring, and hope you can come back soon as a DRA. And now that you're gone, I don't have any more money left, and I've spent most of the money you got me. And when you come back, perhaps you can work on a new DCP process to get me more money. Have a great time.
Emergency Office of Bob DiTero. I'm not available to take a call right now, but if you'd like, please leave a message after the tone, and I'll get back with you. Thank you.
Bye, Roger.
See ya. Have fun, enjoy yourself, enjoy your grandkids, and don't get locked out of your house again. Bye.
Bob, did you hear Roger Schulte's phone?
No way. The guy from Hogan's Heroes? Oh, I loved him.
He's gone.
I know nothing. Nothing.
Roger, it's been a real pleasure working with you for the past 9 or 10 years. I learned a little bit from you, and I appreciate that, and I wish you well. And good luck and enjoy your retirement. Think about us once in a while, particularly when taxes come due.
Roger, it's been very nice knowing you. It's been a pleasure to work with. And I hope that we see you again soon. I know you're going to be around here, so I'll look forward to seeing you when you are.
Hi, Roger. It's nice seeing you again. Hope to see you in the future under better circumstances where it's not always just work encounters. Wish you the best of the future, best swimming, best boating, best of everything. Bye-bye.
Hey, Bob.
Oh, hey, Greg.
Hey. You hear that Roger Schulte retired?
Roger Schulte?
Yeah, you know who Roger Schulte is, right?
Oh, yeah. Guy's a common household name, man. I mean, who doesn't know about Dr. Schulte's odor eaters?
Obviously, you don't.
Hi, Raj. Good luck, and it was nice working with you.
Hi, Roger. It's been nice working with you. Have a happy retirement.
Hey, have you seen Dora around?
I think she's in there, but she's very busy.
Yeah, I've been doing that like always. It's just so boring here. I think about looking for another job somewhere. Oh, hold on a minute. Let me put you on hold.
Hi, Roger. It's Dora. Things are real busy here, like always. Just getting into emails and checking these out. It's been nice working with you. Just wanted to say, you know, thank you for everything and hope to see you soon and see you Friday. Bye.
Hey, Raj. I've been talking to Dave Fultz here, he's looking for things about things that people remember that made you funny and so forth. And, you know, I keep coming up with a blank. I can't think of any controversial or really wildly different thing you did. You must have led a dull life. But have a great retirement. Enjoy yourself.
Hey, Raj, just want to wish you a happy retirement there. I know I said it before. Missed you out on the bench. Been pretty nice out here these last couple days. 65, 70 degrees and all. Maybe I'll see you in retirement land before the end of the year. Good luck to you. See you at the picnic Friday. Take care.
Hey, Roger, just want to say congratulations and all the best, and I sure hope you don't have any more meetings before 9 o'clock. You'll do great.
Hey, Bob, did you hear Roger quit?
He quit? Oh, man, I love that guy. I always remember how he argues with Siskel for the movie reviews. Who the hell are you going to find to replace a guy like that?
Thank you for hiring me.
Roger is... much as I can remember, we never really worked together. Maybe once on a committee where we were had something to do with picking the first set of terminals that were going to be used here. But other than that, although you were always here when I was here, I don't think we ever worked together. Maybe that's why we got along so well together. And I want to wish you a lot of luck in your retirement. I hope it's very enjoyable for you, and come back and see us sometime. Congratulations.
How you doing, Raj? Boy, you've got it great. All we're doing is playing some more numbers games. Have a great time in your retirement. Won't be able to see you this Friday. Got a different commitment going. But have a great time and drink my share of the beer. See you, Raj. Bye-bye.
Hi, Raj. Boy, it's been a great career we've had together. We've worked on some really exciting, novel things over the past years. Of course, everybody remembers the Link. That was one of the big, major, highly visible things that you had conceived and designed and implemented. But a lot of people don't remember the innovative work you had done with the phone system around here. And everybody takes for granted now, you pick up the phone, you make a call. But I'm sure nobody remembers the old days before all this happened, where everybody pretty much act like real stooges when they were trying to use the phone system that was here when you came.
Oh, take it off.
Hello.
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 Hi, boys.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello. Yes, this is Madame de France.
Wait a minute.
Pardon me a moment.
Put your right hand on your right hip.
Turn your head this way.
Throw your head back.
Well, Roger, I hope you're enjoying retirement, and it's been a lot of fun, a lot of good times working with you. Sure gonna miss you, but I know you're gonna be enjoying whatever new things you've decided to do. Good luck.
Dave, please turn that off.
Hola, Roger.
Hello, Roger.
If you need ayuda a gastar su 25 mil peso.
If you need help spending the $25,000,
llama a nosotros.
Then give us a call.
Hello, Roger. I just thought I'd wish you... hang on a second. 5124, I'm easy yours. Yeah, I know. I think I have that file right up here. Oh, jeez. You're going to have to hang on a second. I got a problem here. Roger, I wanted to wish you a happy retirement, and I've really been working on this problem here.
Good luck, Roger. Bye.
Hey, Roger, I would love to say something humorous about you here, but you're like vanilla ice cream at Baskin Robbins. You really have nothing humorous that I can think of. I was hoping that before you left, you could get a reputation of some sort, but you still haven't done that. So all I will say is that I'm glad to have had you as my very first boss, and I'm happy to see you having an enjoyable life.
Hi, Roger. Congratulations on your retirement. Hope you're having a good time. I just wanted to mention how much it was a pleasure and honor to work with you over the past 11 years, but there's really something been bothering me. And it's, I really need to get it off my chest. Do you remember that time that we attended this one meeting in which the other managers from another division came? I believe they were from Facilities Engineering Division. And we were at that meeting and we got into a discussion on a particular method and process of how to install something into a building. And I'll tell you what, send me an email when you get a chance and stop on by, and hopefully someday we'll do lunch together. Again, good luck on retirement and God bless. See you later.
Well, goodbye, Roger. It's been great working with you through the years, and I wish you all the best in your retirement.
Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey, 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 goodbye.
Happy retirement, Roger.
Hi, Dave.
Hi, Roger. It's Suzanne. I just was in here looking at your mailbox and making sure that everything's okay. I was thinking about deleting it, but then again, I think I might need some kind of approval, maybe from you. I hope you have a wonderful retirement. I hope to see you in the community again soon. And we'll let you have the 1-800 number for a few more days. So have a good one. Bye-bye.
Hey, Roger, I wanted to just thank you for letting me have this opportunity to do this desktop video stuff. In fact, Dave wanted me to set up a video conference and we were going to demonstrate our software. So I'd like to just wish you the best on your retirement, and it was great working with you.
Hi, Roger. Just want to say, well, wishing you the best of luck in your retirement. And I've been thinking, I've been here since around 1985, And I think since 1985 to the present day, I've probably been involved in moving maybe about, 7,000 or 8,000 phones. Isn't that the amount you've been missing lately? Oh, well, just a joke. But just wishing you the best of times and have a nice retirement.
Raj, you know, everybody teases us. When you look back, you, Dan, and I, you add up our total years of knowing each other and working together. You probably go back to Methuselah's time. You were the first one to jump ship, but the only thing we have to do is bring back Al Curtis. We'd have the whole team together. I know that you're retired, but I actually see you more often now than I did before. Best of luck, and I hope they can work something out. So I guess you'll be in Mike's office, and we'll see you more often. Best of luck, and good luck, and Godspeed with whatever you do. Thank you. Bye.
Hey, you know what? I'm going to really miss Roger and all those profound things he said at the branch meetings.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Oh, like the one time he said, "I regret I only have one life to give to my country."
I don't think that was Roger. That was Nathan Hale.
Well, didn't he say once, "An intellectual is someone who uses more words than necessary to say more than he knows"?
No, I'm pretty sure that was Eisenhower.
How about the time he said, "Everything has changed except the way we think"?
No, I am absolutely certain that wasn't Roger. That was Albert Einstein.
Oh, well then, what did Roger say?
Well, I'll tell you what Roger said. Roger said to watch out for faults when he has his camera.
One thing also, Roger, I'd like to thank you for is your emphasis on communications. I can remember the day when you said,
"What we've got here is failure to communicate."
We'll apply all the agency's resources to meeting this challenge.
We'll apply all the agency's resources to meeting this challenge. We'll apply all the agency's resources to meeting this challenge.
All right. Okay. Well, then I'll say
it's been great working with you all these years, Raj. News of that you taking a buyout really hit me like a truck. Oops. Am I gonna get in trouble for this, Raj?
Hey, Raj, have a blast in your retirement, but not too big a blast. Here's what could happen.
Hey, what about Roger Schulte?
People say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal, and the straw boss said, "Well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store." I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting and trouble are my middle name. I was raised in the canebrake by an old mama lion. Can't no high-toned woman make me walk the line. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.